I thought that I had lost the ability to love, so I figured I might as well be dead. I went one night to the top of the Manhattan Bridge, and after a few minutes, I jumped off. But nothing happened. I landed in the water, and I wasn't dead. So I swam ashore and went home and took a bath and went to bed. Nobody even noticed.